today. Roses bloom in California, and I know the world will still go on. I'll return to my life in California, but in my heart, something beautiful is gone. Now the dawn is creeping by my window, and the light falls softly in my room. I reach out and touch your tear-stained pillow, and my heart becomes a silent, empty tomb. I recall the sorrow in your laughter, and your eyes like harbors in the rain. Once again,